concerns you most about what's going on right now?
I mean, like I said last game, I'm not somebody that just get overly concerned, especially this early in the year. But, you know, we're just not playing well. And I think it goes back to the road trip. We didn't play great, but we found ways to win games. And, you know, we came back home and, you know, we just haven't played well offensively or consistent defensively. And, you know, we dropped three in a row. I think it's every year at some point adversity is going to hit. And, you know, I feel like this is the start of a little bit of that adversity for us. We just got to keep playing. I think I said it earlier in the season. We just, you know, we look back at a lot of the games we played and that we could have won. Something that we probably shouldn't have had that we got, and I think we're 13-11 now, and you know, it could be a lot worse, but we got to address what we're not doing good enough right now, so it doesn't keep going in this direction.
What do you think that is that you're not doing right now?
I mean, we got to play like we somebody, you know what I'm saying? Like we got to have some swagger about us. We got to have that confidence. And, we got to be able to play the kind of basketball that allows us to feel that way, myself included. When I'm turning the ball over, I'm taking possessions away from the team, taking a tough shot here and there. That's taking away the quality of our team offense, and you know those things take the life out of a team. You know, we have a good defensive possession, and sometimes I might come down and take a deep transition three, and we got to go back and guard again. I mean, just stuff like that. We got to be better about it. There's no 30-point shot. There's no 30-point steal that you can get. You know, so I think as a group, we just got to be consistent. You know, paying attention to the personnel. Like I said last game, being solid. You know, being solid over long periods of time is always going to work out for you. I think we have too many ups and downs, and that we got to have that swagger about us. You know, we got to go out there like coming into the night, we was fourth in the West, and we got to come out like we're the fourth best team in the Western Conference. You know, regardless of whose record is what, we got to have that attitude.
How do you think Bradley Beal?
I mean, he had a special game. I think I watched their game at Philly. He struggled shooting the ball. He was getting good looks. Last night in Utah, he struggled shooting the ball. So just the way the odds, the way this game goes, I knew that the way they struggled to score last night, they was going to come in here and they was going to play a lot better than that. And he hadn't been making shots. So at some point, a guy that's that skilled and shoots the ball that well, he's going to get it going. I've been in that position before, so I know how he felt. And you know, once the guy sees it go in enough times, he's going to make tough ones after that. And, at that point, I think, you know, we got to address that problem and try to make it a little bit harder. But, you know, we weren't scoring enough points. You know, even the chances that we did have when we got a few stops in a row, we weren't able to go down and capitalize.